I'm like 1,000 years old.
I'm gonna bury you in the ground. La da 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 da. I'm gonna bury you with my sound. I'm gonna drink the red from your pretty pink face. I'm gonna.
Are you done yet? 'Cause I'm tired of feeling guilty for this! Is that what people really think about me? I'm a god above all of you.
Sorry I don't treat you like you're perfect, like all your little loyal subjects do.
I'm sorry if I seem malicious, but I can't sympathize with you. I know that it hurts when you're lonely, but I can't take that burden from you. So
I am just your problem. Well,
your own problem.
It's like I'm not even a person, am I?
I'm just your problem. Now you wear this defensive attitude.
I shouldn't have to prove anything to you. I'm sorry that I exist. I forgot what landed me on your blacklist. Well,
I will always be here, but it's not my battle to save you from you.
So,
yes, I still want to.
This way, but I don't know what else to say.
And I promise you, you can never push me